I hear the question asked a lot, what am I called to? How do I know what I'm called to? What I've realized recently is that it's actually not the right question. The question shouldn't be what am I called to, but how am I called to do what I'm called to do? We already have an answer from Jesus. He says, go into all the world and preach the good news to everyone. It's okay to ask God for a specific direction about something, but it's not okay to ignore something He's already told us. And that's what I feel like happens a lot of times with this question. It actually becomes a bit of a cop-out because we start feeling like, well, I don't really know what I'm called to do, and then we just don't do anything. But if we position ourselves humbly before God and say, God, I know what I'm called to do, I just don't know how to do that, then I think He will honor that humility. If that's not the ultimate question in your life, then that is an indication that something's wrong. So it's important to just figure out, okay, what is your real question? Are you wanting to do something because you want to do it, or you feel like you enjoy doing a certain thing, or are you wanting to know what's going to be most effective? And God knows the difference better than anybody. My job description as a Christian, your job description, if you call yourself a Christian, is to go into all the world and preach the gospel to everybody. I know that He's been answering that question in my life the more I've turned my focus towards how can I best do what I know I need to do, instead of asking what I had always asked my whole life, which was, what am I called to do? So I encourage you to listen to this song and just kind of keep that in mind and start asking the Lord the right question and watch Him answer.
I am not my own, I was bought with a price. The precious blood of your Son's very life. I'm a vessel for breaking and filling and taking to the place which you choose to pour me. Whether by life or by death, I am your bondslave, here to do your bidding. You're a poorer in sickness and in health. Father, help me conduct myself in holy fear. Make me a witness, a living tribute to what I have tasted and seen. You are in fact who will go where you lead, proclaiming your excellencies as a mouthpiece sent on your behalf. It's no surprise that this fiery trial is coming upon me for testing and proving, as I stretch out my hands to go where I do not want to go, as I live a life reflecting that heaven is my home. Make me a witness, a living tribute to what I have tasted and seen. You are in fact who you say that you are. Give me beautiful feet that will go where you lead, as a and cleanse my lips, oh my God. Cleanse my hands, Master, Savior. Break me, fill me, take me. Cleanse my lips, oh my God. Cleanse my hands, Master, Savior. Break me, fill me, take me. Cleanse my lips, oh my God. Cleanse my hands, Master, Savior. Break me, fill me, take me. Oh, make me a witness, a living tribute to what I have tasted and seen. You are, in fact, who you say that you are. Give me beautiful feet that will go where you lead, proclaiming your excellencies as a mouthpiece sent on your beat.